Quite a situation over the weekend here in Commerce City in Adams County. We're being told that a COVID vaccination clinic was canceled by the state, by the Colorado Department of Public Health and Environment. CDPHE saying that they simply had a worker shortage and could not follow through with their promise to provide vaccines at the Mile High Flea Market here. You might say vaccines at a flea market. A group here called Adelante Community Development says, yeah, that's the place where so many Latinos come to over the weekend. Some 25,000 people show up to shop there on the weekend. So this group saying that's a perfect place to try to get as many Latinos vaccinated as possible, especially at a time when the COVID rates are rising here in Adams County. The community development group here, Adelante, saying that it wants to work with the state to try and prevent this from happening again. We have pictures and videos showing the workers explaining to the folks that they would have to come back another day.